Yes, those companies amass, or they have amassed, and they keep amassing anyway, huge, huge personal data. And as we say, data is the new oil. Whoever controls personal data right now controls a large part, a large extent of our lives. And as we could see in the past, all the different scandals and things that have been happening to big companies like Facebook. And so we see how much people's data have been compromised. We see how much privacy issues have become serious issues that have to be looked into, even by the parliament and even by the court. So so long those companies are able to keep controlling, processing, and even the ability to manipulate people's data, they would continually be strong and dangerous. And what could be done to it? Regulation. I mean, as we have with the GDPR, GDPR is not a finished product yet. I mean, as we discovered in Brussels a couple of days ago, when we saw the shortcomings of even the GDPR, but it's a good step in the right direction. And with further regulation, those companies should know their limit, and they should be constantly put in check.